Welcome to this introductory video for Lightspeed Delivery for our restaurant K-series product. Lightspeed Delivery, which is powered by Delivery Act, is the link between your Lightspeed point of sale and several delivery channels such as Uber Eats, Delivery, or Just Eat. By using this tool, you can work more efficiently and you only need one device to process the incoming orders. You'll have a standalone back office to manage all of your online menus and delivery channels. When the connection has been established, all the items in the point of sale will be pushed over into your Lightspeed Delivery interface. This means you can create your online menus with these items and create different menus for each online channel if you prefer. Let's log in. At the top left corner, you can open the order screen to see exactly which orders came in from which channel. You can easily filter on a specific time frame, and once this is done, you can see the details in the overview. At the right, you see the channel the order came from, the receipt ID, and the status of the orders. In the accounts module, you can see the accounts you have connected to Lightspeed Delivery, in this case, only one Lightspeed account. This could contain multiple accounts if needed. Under the locations, you find the locations you have and the connected channels. For this environment, one location has Delivery Act connected, which is your own website, and our other location is connected to Delivery Act, Deliveroo, and Uber Eats. When we take a look at our menus, you can see the overview of all menus that you have created, each for their own purpose. Perhaps you would like to switch menus between lunch and dinner, or you would like to differentiate between your online channels. If we take a look at this menu and then the product overview, you will have to start your setup creating your categories first. These are not synchronized from the Lightspeed point of sale. You will have to first create these and assign your items that came from Lightspeed into these. Let's look at one of the products here. If we look at the roasted veggie burger, here we can see what is synchronized through from Lightspeed. You can see the name, the product type, the description, the price, the tax rates, and any product tags, and the image as well. If we'd like to look at the other options in this menu, we can see that we can work with modifiers as well. We can set the availability for this menu. We can see a preview of this menu, which looks like this. If any image is not the recommended size, you will see this red frame and warning message here. Let's go back here. Other options you have, you can change the name of the menu. You can duplicate it in case you'd like to use a different menu on a different channel, and then that will be an independent menu from the original one. And of course, you can delete your menu as well. In the snooze module, after selecting your location and your menu, you can select products that you'd like to snooze. You can bulk snooze products, or you can do it one by one. Here, you can also select the options you'd like to snooze if you are snoozing modifiers. If you're just clicking on this button, this allows you to disable this product for a certain amount of time or until a certain date. In the media section, you can upload other images on top of the ones that synchronize from Lightspeed. Or if you don't have any images in Lightspeed, this is where you would need to upload all of the images to link them to your product. The settings module is mainly used by our partners. To finish off this introduction, I would like to show you a brief video as an example how the workflow with Lightspeed Delivery works with Lightspeed K-Series. We are currently in a test environment, and we will be putting through an online test order that needs to print out on our K-Series printer. This is a pre-recorded video, so you will see that I am placing a couple of products in the cart. And you can tell that there's only one device, my point of sale. I'm placing the order at the moment. And it takes only a few seconds for this to actually print out. It prints a receipt for the kitchen, as you can tell, with the delivery code and the channel, and also the receipt for the customer, which can be then attached to the actual order when it's delivered. Apart from having Lightspeed Delivery for existing channels, as mentioned before, we also offer an extra module, Click and Collect. This is an online order platform that can be integrated into your website. Customers can simply order online and pick up their order at the restaurant. Over here, you can see the specific categories and all linked products to them. To put an order through, you just select the item, select your modifiers, add to the basket, and to finalize your order, you click on order, you enter your personal details, you choose the pickup time, click on checkout. You can see the summary of your order, and then afterwards go to the payment portal. The payment gateway will be country specific. In this case, in the United Kingdom, is powered by Stripe. Thank you for watching this introduction to Lightspeed Delivery. For more information, please reach out to your account manager. And for now, I wish you a very nice day.